can't believe Hatsune Miku made Celeste. But yeah, Pumpkin Spice. Path of Hope's a good one, aka the Kimitani Saga. Definitely worth playing. Very good custom campaign. Let me put it this way. My best tape grab returning the map is like a 113. Or no, it's like a 107 or something like that. And my best 6B is a 437. Combine those, you have minimum 544. Then add in buffer time for file timer. My best 6A is a 559. So about 6 minutes. So we save about 13 seconds. Because our hair is always blue. Nice. But yeah, that was just a sad cycle. But that was going to save a decent amount of time. But 6B gonna 6B. What can you do? Once I looked at the timer and I saw it was like mid-21, I was just like, there's actually no way for me to save this. I was too far out. I had lost too much time in 5B. However, you do not have to play 6B. I know many top level runners that still only play 6A. 6B is a very, very evil level. Can't believe Hatsune Miku helped EXOK with Celeste. Same. Take it. I'm considering switching to 6P to get my 80% time to sub 30, so I might just play around with it and see what I can do with it. Fair. It's entire. I grinded 6P to the point where I got a 437. It was easier for me to grind 6B down than to grind 6A to sub 6. But it's definitely more along the lines of what you enjoy and what you're comfortable doing. I am not God. I'm just somebody who practices a lot. Still worked. Ah. My movement's getting kind of sloppy. Please don't die in this room.
What did I just say?
Starts just being a massive bitch. Come on. Waiting for that to just not work at some point today. Let's. Nice resort. Thank you, Pedro. That resort went ridiculous, and I was behind, like, severely. My huge mess fucking saved that. I was probably 5 seconds behind going out of start. Now, granted, I finished 5 seconds behind my gold, but... Can I lend your skill for like one run? I'll give it right back. I promise. I swear. Every single chapter is fun. They aren't all fun to speedrun. I decided for now I'm keeping it 60 even for my 730 push. I really hate 6B as a chapter. I get what you mean though. Like, I get the sentiment of like, yeah, some runs are just not fun to speedrun. The only way I would have saved more time on that is if I had taken checkpointless demo, which I probably could have gotten, but I just didn't want to risk it. Can we talk about that start and shrine for a second? That was speed. Alright, do not wave dash too early. Thank you. I'm actually gonna take, What's my favorite song at the moment? Ocean by Tarajana Pijarama. I'm going super hipster on you right now. Who does the girl move so fast? Why is she so fast? Hold on, I got you. I found them when I was extremely hipster in college, and it's just a really great song, and it's full of good vibes. Have fun. It's a good song. Holy fuck. That saved 10 seconds. Hi, Ultra. How's it going? Finally, a 2-4-X rage in a run. With a bad cliff face. Like your new hair? Thank you. Good luck for the run. Thanks again. I appreciate it. Come on, skip the cutscene, Carrie. Also, what's up, Uni? How are you? Oh, it's on the arm task, by the way. That's funny. Why does she move so fast? CB, what do you got for me? Okay. You don't, is the answer. Oh, that hurts. Okay. We have buffer. Do you corner kick entry into that room? The switch button before the seeded berry? Yeah, I try to. She's just hungry and wants to make the strawberry pie quickly. Don't worry about it. Good. Didn't think I got it. Thank you, Sophie. I'm very pleased with how it came out. I want to talk about it. Oh, thought so. Fine. We lost time, but we have the buffer. I think we're still ahead compared to PB. Yeah, it was super clutch, Pedro. Oh boy. That was... Gauntlet Room was not good. Thank you, for the gift sub. I really appreciate it. To Toramaru, even. Good hit. Toramaru, welcome to the campsite. I hope you enjoy the PR emote and our company for the next month. Sir. Me and Scott are not getting along, are we? That's good. You got that in right before a level started. Clutch timing. XP will not be a nightmare if I have anything to say about it, no. I refuse. This is the run and I'm not giving it up. There's my lag spike, we're safe. Okay, cool. That's okay. I am okay with that as long as I do not die. Oh, I didn't jump off the wall. Grab the cabin. That's okay. I will get over it. I will not get over that! This is probably dead. I fucked up. Sad. You really hate to see that, but it's probably dead now. Heart room. I just got too excitable. Let's just finish up with Summit. Oh my god, what? Weird, but okay. Thanks for the good luck, Ugo. We'll be right back. slow cycle. I do not even care. Okay. Snowball get in my way. Winnable? Kind of? Winnable. Fuck, this is winnable. All right, I'm minimizing chat. No.
Yes!
I won.